What's up, y'all? My name is Kern. Here we are back with another episode of Pokemon X Shiny Lock with our team. As you can see now, it is changed. We have added Echo to the team. Nice and level 25. So Echo, our Trident, our Kermit, our Rin, our Ungoliant, and our Gould, all level 25. I train them up in between episodes in order to not let something ridiculous like Borealis happen again. And you know what? I'm gonna try to be a lot more freaking careful. If something is stab super effective against me, I'm not gonna use that Pokemon with it. Let's see, are there any things that I can put on my mons right now? I feel like things are pretty sparse. We have a hard stone. Don't even, man. Don't even. Hurts me. That hurts me! God. Oh, Borealis, you were so good. You were so good. Why in all hell? Tyrant, man. He was 4 levels ahead of me. That wasn't good. That wasn't good. But anyways, we have strength now, and we can move this boulder. We can, but we just need someone to learn that rock tomb. I'm not teaching that shit to no one. Only Treecko can learn it. God damn it. Echo. All right, Echo. You're going to learn strength really quick. Really quick. Actually, no, you're not. No, you're not. I don't have room for that. So, the reason why Echo is still a Treecko at level 25 is, one, because I want you guys to see the evolution. And two, oh, hello! Oh shit, we have Echo up front. Stop right there! I remember you! You're the one who followed the fossil finding pass! And now you're here standing around with these stones, you have no idea what these are? Of course you know! You know nothing about the legend of 3,000 years ago. It says, wait, what does it say? Oh, whatever! Oh, who cares about them? It's time to take care of you, sweet revenge, instead! One, I want you guys to see the evolution. And two, Treecko gets Mega Drain at level 26, and because, this is a modest Treecko, I need as many special moves as I can get. I can teach Energy Ball sometime down the line, but Giga Drain is way too far you get as a Treecko to do anything. So, I'm going to switch into Gorbis. I'm switching to try and not fooling around with this shit. But you saw Echo and that beautiful, beautiful teal. Love it. And I still don't have animations on. We got poison. This isn't fun. I don't like this. When the water pulls the shit off you, you're gone, dead, broken. And gone. That worked out perfectly. You have a Golbat. I could stay in a confusion you, but how about we switch into Ungoliant and have some experience rotation around here. Trident's are evolved Pokemon, kind of our go-to mon. So like it's easy to use Trident, but it's harder to use everyone else. So let's give everyone else a chance. Astonish, don't flinch me. Ooh, get Electrowebbed. Get Electrowebbed. Did your speed fall? Yeah, your speed fell. Goodbye, Golbat. Goodbye. Dead, gone. In the ground. Look at that. Ow. You may beat me again. When I lose, I go on style. No, you don't. You just went, ah! That's not really stylish. Styles, you know what? Style's subjective, you know? You could be stylish. You could be stylish if you want. It's up to you. I see. Where's that? Ellipses! And it's time for me to scram ellipses. Alright, cool. First of all, we're going to turn back battle animations. Because I always turn them off when I'm training. But I don't turn them off after I'm done training. Because that's silly. Why would you ever do that? Oh, shit! There's another one. Trident is poisoned. And I don't want to leave with Echo, though. I'm going to leave with Gould. Gould at least has a bubble. Resist the fire, mainly. Can't you see where adults are busy? Don't interrupt their work, kid. Yeah, that's right. I'm a female. I have boobs. All right. That's nice. Electrike! Well, Gould still resists that, so it's all good. Wouldn't use Trident against you anyway, so I'm glad. Echo could have taken you on, but you know what? Maybe you have Overheat. That would have been bad. Oh yeah! Gould has Rain Dance. You know why? Because if you evolve from Sligoo into Goodra, you need to be in the rain. So I was like, you know what? I'm gonna make sure we have Rain Dance, so when that time comes, we can evolve. And I don't need to get really lucky with the weather. I can just control it myself. Another reason is Bubble is stronger in the rain. That's really it. I don't think I have hydration. I think I have Sap Sipper. So it's not like hydration can help me out anyways. So that's my reasoning. What's yours? That didn't make any sense. No! Well, that's how... Here's $840. Or more like $840 USD. 840 polka dollars, which is about... You know. Yeah, no. Alright, we're not leading with you anymore. Let's try Kermit. Let's give Kermit a shot. Did it change Kermit up in any way? We'll find out. We inspected the stones. It was you! All along! Once again, I have a female! That is correct! Alright, Goblin. Movement. Kermit. Bitch. Alright, let's go, Kermit. Let's go! Phantom Force! No, your moveset did not change at all. I think I had the option of teaching the Bane Attack, and I was like, wait, no. Or did I change Knockoff or Bane Attack? Let's find out. Let's find out! Maybe I missed it. Yeah, I did, because Knockoff was only 5 base power stronger, because most of these things don't have items, and Pain Attack's 100% accuracy, so I was like, you know what, I'll take it. No! After close inspection, I see you're stronger than I am. No, here's 960. Alright, cool beans, man. Alright, so we already finished up everything I needed to do before fighting, the dude. Who is the dude who is the guy who killed Borealis? I don't even remember his name. I don't want to. Because, you know what? You take gym leaders for granted sometimes. Let's see how many Great Balls we got. We have 9. Oh, we're fine. How many Hyper Super Potions we got? Alright, how many Hyper Potions we got? What you can do is 5 Hyper Potions, just in case. Do we have full heals? No. Do we have super repels? Ooh, we need super repels. I'm gonna buy 15 super repels. I'm gonna buy just like... Oh, I have a few antidotes already. I'm gonna buy some perilous heals though. Because you never know! And... Awakenings? I don't think that was my door, was it? No, it wasn't my door. Awakenings are expensive, what the heck? I'm gonna buy 4 awakenings. Give me a second. Alright, apologies. There's something loud going on in the hall. I don't even know if you hear it, but I couldn't. It was distracting me. Did you come to see the big stuff with your Pokemon? I didn't. What do you have to say? Do you have to say anything interesting? Yeah, Pokemon. Oh, I got payback! Thank goodness I talked to you. That's right, useless NPCs are sometimes not useless. Although most of the good TMs are bought at the mart anyways, so whenever there's a secondary person, I just need to make sure that they don't got any pretty TMs that I want to buy. Oh, hello! Hello, Chasing the Sound of Stoners! For 20 every day. Alright, anyways, someone loves stoners. Hey, this is Pipsqueak. We're gonna use the stones of Route 10 to do something real cool. Oh, Serena! Oh my god, I should have lied. Oh my god, I was just pressing A. It's an ancient artifact. No, it's a secret hideout, you fool. You fool of a fool. Can't you see the door? You're stupid. Look at all these houses. The only purpose of any of these houses... Like, when you first get here, you're like, oh, it's decoration. But then when you later, it's like, oh, they literally put houses here so that you could see them flip over. Like, the only purpose of these houses is to provide destruction. Sad. It's kind of sad. What do you have to say? Hello? Excuse me. Come to... Oh. Oh! Well, I guess we'll head to the hotel. Maybe she gives you Rock Slide. Who knows? Who knows? Hello. I think Shuppet's cool. Oh yeah, Kermit's still in front. That's nice. Hello, do you have anything to say? That's a lot of text. Yeah, astronomy? Sure. That's a lot of text. Can you? Alright. I don't know why you made me come to the damn hotel to tell me all that. You could have just done that before. Kalos region is real nice and all, but you should really check out my region. We have this town that you wouldn't believe. Ah, oh, never mind. You'll see it in due time. Gen 7 confirmed. Alright, there's no one here. And, oh god.
Hey! How's it going, friend? I'm Mr. Bud. Yes, we're at Oak House. Hey, ask you just a case.
No, thank you.
Hey! Yes, my friend. Let's get started, shall we? It's bonding time.
Oh!
Speed power, hello.
Speed power increases the speed stat. You use Oak Powers, you use them as often. Well, I do believe I should take my leave right now. Hope to see you around.
Alright. So we just did some bonding time. We did our usual bonding time and whatnot. Oh god, that's hard for my throat. Why are there two people here? Hello, ma'am. Aaron, where might you be from? All the way from Vanderbilt Town? Wow, that's a lot of ellipses. Alright, sweet. I don't think there's really anything. Wait, hold on. I went around here to find a freaking item. I didn't even find it. There was an item over there that I wanted, but not over here. There's nothing over here. That's pathetic. It's literally pathetic. Right over there. That's what I went around here, and then freaking Team Flare stopped me, and then Serena came up to me like a little bitch, and I got a soft sand. Do I even have ground attacks on my team? Do I even have Earthquake on my team? I need Earthquake on my team. Oh my gosh, I don't have Earthquake on my team. That's not good. There's an Earthquake in action. Oh, there's a house with a door. Who knows? Who knew? Hello, ma'am. For some reason. Oh, an Everstone. I could have given that to Trico all that entire time that I was training and canceling its evolution. Because I needed to get to level 26 first and then evolve. One, because y'all need to see it. Two, Mega Drain. I already explained this. Kyrie, what are you doing? Oh my god, what the fuck? Ah! Huh? Hey, you're that trainer for Route 5. I'm not trying to say, but I think Lucario wants to battle with you. Will you battle with us? Sorry, Lucario. But do you know which one taking a shine to you? Oh, fuck, we're leaving with Kermit. With leader Karina. You should have just said, like skater Karina right now, so you don't know she's a gym leader yet. But it's a leader, so, like, it's kind of spoilers! So you have fighting attacks. You have metal. Oh, it missed anyways! The dodges, that's right. I'm pretty sure you only, like, the only stuff you have is, that's good are fighting attacks. So we're just gonna go for two Phantom Forces. Metal! Oh god, he's going for the Flash Cannons. Yo, he's going, oh my god, he has the Dark Pulse! He has the Dark Pulse! I'm scared! Oh god, goodness gracious, but it's, oh, he sent up Sword Stance, Metal Sound. Yo, them pro strats. He's left with like 5 HP, but we got the Shadow Sneak! Ooh! No Vacuum Wave on your end, sir. Or Bullet Punch, actually. Vacuum Wave or Bullet Punch, yo. This is a mix of Lucario with Metal Sound and Sword Dance. I am scared. Wanna learn Hex? Nah. Because we don't have Will-O-Wisp. If we had Will-O-Wisp, Hex, then maybe. But even then, eh. Eh. It's fine. You don't have, oh, he sent him Sword Stance! Oh my god, dude, we are gonna get wrecked. We are about to get wrecked. Hard by these guys. Hopefully, oh my god, he's at plus 4! Yo, imagine if he had Bullet Punch. Imagine if he had Bullet Punch. I would be legitimately doomed. I would be, alright, this one looks like a 2 KO. This one looks like a 2 KO. Metal Sound! Oh my god, he's at plus 4 but minus 2. Oh my god, everything's going wrong. He could go for Vacuum Wave. He could go for Close Combat. He could go for Aura Sphere. He could go for Bullet Punch. He could go for Drain Punch. He could go for... Oh, he's dead. Ghost types, that's right. Didn't have a single non-fighting attack, apparently. Or normal. Non-normal or non-fighting, I guess. Beat Leader Karina.
What? Not my ultra powerful Lucario duo that Oakley could set up?
No! Oh, I get it. Now I see why my Lucario likes you so much. It's because it wants to be traded in for a shiny Lucario. Not saying I have a shiny Lucario in the box or anything. I actually don't know what I have in the box. I have absolutely no idea. But we're going to put Echo in the front because Echo needs some levels. Because I want it to level. I want it to evolve. Route 11! Is there grass? Yo, there is grass here. I don't care about y'all, but I am getting an encounter.
Chingling. It's a chingling. It's a chingling, chingling.
Chingy, 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 chingy,
chingling. It is a chingling. That was pathetic damage.
Alright. Dragon Breath should actually do more. I know he's making an uproar, but a crit won't kill. So it should be fine. Oh, the para! Alright, he's uproaring. He's uproaring. He's making a roar of the ups. And I'm going to switch out to Kermit because now I'm scared. With the para, I should be able to catch it in the yellow. I should. Oh, the full para. The switching to Kermit was unnecessary. We're just going to give Kermit more experience. But it's level 21 Chingling, so it doesn't really matter. We don't have Pokeballs anymore. We only have Great Balls. Alright, cool. I didn't know we ran out of Pokeballs. I actually thought we still had like 27, but I was wrong. Come on, Great Ball. You were great. You were great. You're so great! There we go. Look at that. Chingling was cat. Perfection. And we still do have some. We have an encounter in the cave, so I don't find it necessary to do the thing right now. I'm gonna go back and heal my Echo, and then we're gonna come back and we're gonna get the encounter in the cave, and then we're gonna go into wherever Karina's gym is, which I wanna say is Shalor, but No, Alistair is the place with the sundial. So yeah, Shalor. That's the place with the Mega Evolution. So, Shalor City. Once we get there, then we will do our shiny trades and whatnot. But now, hello, Hiker Sir. Please tell me you have Rock-type Pokemon. What? You don't battle? I thought I just dodged you. Damn it. All right, Psychic Man, what do you got to say?
I use everything in the source of my power. I use my body. And my emotions. I am
Emmanuel. Alright, Solosis. You want to take on Echo right now. I wish Echo had like Screech or something. That'd be great. But Screech is a terrible move, so I'm not going to do that. Dragon Breath. Alright, that didn't do. Oh, Blax. Now I kind of want to go for Leetsy, but if you have Magic Guard, then it won't help. So I'm just going to Quick Attack you to death. Oh no! What is this, Blax? All right, switching to Gullion. Screw this. We're switching in. Actually, I could have switched into Rodine. That would have been better. Why didn't I switch to Rodine? Because I'm a fool. I was like, actually, no. Gullion works better because of Bug Bite. Hidden Power Fire. All right, Hidden Power Grass. Perfect.
Bug Bahito. Oh, look at that damage!
Ugolian is too good! Eight Yosalosis in one bite! Alright, Sigilish. We can stay in. Electroweb! Flying isn't super effective against Ugolian. Ugolian just looks tiny and vulnerable. I forgot the Whirlwind, that's why I didn't switch out. Yo, Prostrats. Prostrats in my mind. Alright. Didn't send out Kermit like I wanted to, but the light screen's gonna fall off, so it doesn't even matter. We're gonna water pulse you to death. We're gonna get the confusion. You're gonna hit yourself when trying to go for another whirlwind. You did it, and you're gonna whirlwind. You're gonna split up all the experience, but it doesn't matter because everyone's experience. Oh, never mind. Only Chosen and Trident are gonna get experience. I was about to say you're about to get experience, but it doesn't matter because the experience is gonna get split, and everyone's just gonna get a ton of experience. Like we have experience share on, except it's better because experience share only allows for people who slash. Actually, that. Wait, hold on. What hidden power was that? I think this was hidden power dark. Hidden Power Dark, I think Slash is kind of unnecessary. I'd rather have Hidden Power Dark. Excuse me. Glorbus levels up to 26, and we beat Psychic Emmanuel. Alright. We're gonna get this berry, and, I think Echo should be able to fight this, this fool of a trainer over here. I'm gonna put on the, item finder, because I feel like there's an item around here. And I was right! We found a free super potion, look at that. We don't need to go back and heal sometimes. Nah, JK, I'm gonna go back and heal all the time. Because who needs to waste medicine when I have a Pokemon Center? Free healthcare for all. Hariyama! Oh my goodness, thank goodness I didn't run into this. I wouldn't run into one and run into this. This is insane. Too much damage. We are so close to getting to level 26. Maybe I should have just bodied the Hariyama. But it's huge! A battle girl power comes from its her belt. Does it come from what's underneath the belt? That's creepy. What am I talking about? Jesus Christ. Stop it, Crab. Stop it! Right now. Stop it. Right this instant. Alright, we're gonna go for Dragon Breath. Force Punch! What's your defense? 30? 30. Okay, Ghoul is also 30, so we're not switching to Ghoul. But I don't want to switch into Kermit because. Alright. We're not taking risks. I don't care if we're switching into our highest level Pokemon right now. We are switching to Kermit. I don't care. You don't have knockoff. That's right. Predicting your Force Palm. Going for the Phantom Force. You literally only have fighting moves. You literally only have moves that don't affect ghosts. Kermit is a godsend. Shadow Sneak. Oh my gosh, dude. Fake Out, Swift, Force Palm. High Jump Kick. That's his entire moveset. Holy crap. Kermit saves the day. Trico goes to level 26. Wants to learn Mega Drain. That's what I was waiting for. Echo. Echo's name doesn't really work with Trico anymore, but you know what? It still works because, you know what? The geckos like to screech and shit, so it's like Echo, and it's the speed of sound is 343 meters per second, which is fast like a septile, and I gotta love, gotta love this Growmire. Yes! Oh my god, look at that. Those autumn leaves on that teal skin. That is how Growmire should look. Oh my goodness gracious, I love it. But I think we're gonna go ahead and end this episode. Oh, never mind. End this episode after we get this holo clip from Professor Sycamore.
Hello there. Looks like you've almost made it to Shalor City. This is fantastic. It looks like your journey with your Pokemon around the Kyle's Laser is going swimmingly. I wanted to tell you about the person in Shalor who knows a great deal about the Mega Evolution. He will call him the Mega Evolution Guru. I've told everyone else about him, but if you have a second, you should give him a visit.
No, I just want to play with the Holocaster, man. I want to move around my DS.
Alright!
So, do we have anyone with Cut? No, we don't. So, I'm going to tease someone Cut, and we're going to get that TM, and we're going to go ahead and fight that double battle and get through the cave in the next episode, which I'll probably still be doing right after this with this shirt, so look forward to that. Till next time, Inclination, out!